Here we have to find the indefinite integer. So first of all, we will apply substitution method. So we have u is equal to t4 plus 1, du is equal to 4t cube into dt. Then we have du, therefore, is equal to t cube into dt. So the integer becomes under root u into du by 4. So we have 1 by 4 into u raised to power 1 by 2 into du. So we can write 1 by 4 into u raised to power 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 plus c. So u is equal to t4 plus 1 back. We will put it back. It will give us 1 by 6 into t4 plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 plus c. So we have 1 by 6 into t4 plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 plus c as our solution.